Well, folks, East Riders moved on to the English city of York. We're down by the Ouse. Lovely river. This time of year, anyway. Come the winter, it's probably up where I'm standing. Some of the pubs have got 10, 12 foot watermarks on them, go on that. But talking of Ouse, there are a bunch of guys there. Ouse in class. Absolutely Ouse in class. James Valentine. That's him that's giving us the fingers there. Dressed as Usain Bolt. Got George Lindsay there. Anything you want to know about hair straighteners and gels, he's your man. You got Stevie Duncan there. Stevie, he's the funniest man this side of the Pennines. He's a great guy. And there's Dixon. That's his stag night on the river. That's Rooney, Giggsy, Rodney, anything you want to know him. And the loose cannon behind is Weedy. You just don't want to wind him up because he is like a. Oh, it's just a loose cannon. There's Fernando. Wait till the darkness comes down. What the darkness descends, Fernando just loses it completely. Greg Waddle. I'm not like saying too much about him. He's undercover. Oh, that's an accident. Didn't mean to video her boys. But anyway, it's the first video of the boys from York. I'll catch up with you later.